Zelina Vega.
Oh, nice move by Zelina. Here's the cover. Is it enough to put her away? And
Shayna Baszler with a kick to the back of the neck.
To witness some of those lucha skills of Zelina Vega, although it was brief.
And Shayna Baszler with a side slam. Shayna, a lot of experience inside the chamber because back in 2020, Wade, Shayna Baszler won an Elimination Chamber match.
Looking to cause more damage once again to Shotzi, just a human torture device.
And in that chamber match, Shayna Baszler eliminated every single woman, the only woman to ever do that in chamber history.
Well, let's face it, Natalya in this matchup has been out of action recently. Shotzi's been out of action. Zelina Vega hasn't had many matches of late. For me, the red-hot favorite tonight has to be Baszler.
I agree, the former two-time NXT Women's Champion, two-time tag champion, WWE. Shayna turns around. Oh, my goodness! That's the knee! The same knee that broke Natalya's nose 3 months ago! Cover by Baszler! The prize of winning the Elimination Chamber in 2 weeks, a main event at WrestleMania against Bianca Belair, the Raw Women's Champion.
Shotzi getting the upper hand.
And Shotzi now right into the back of Baszler, and now Shotzi's starting to build momentum.
A specialist in kamikaze offense.
Shotzi's never been in the chamber in her career. Down goes Baszler.
Highly erratic, but highly effective and taking control of this matchup.
Now Zelina Vega. Moonsault takes out both women. And Zelina Vega from behind with a bulldog, making sure Natalya can't get the submission hold locked in.
Smart from Vega, saving her own chances in this matchup in the process. Oh, nasty landing for Vega.
And now Shayna Baszler. Ah, nice German suplex. And Baszler looking for a Kirifuda clutch. Submission move, will Vega tap here? If she does, Baszler's going to the Elimination Chamber in Montreal.
Vega is fading before our eyes.
Natalya went for the discus clothesline. Kirifuda now by Baszler. On Natalya. Sending Baszler through the second rope.
Natalya's been in that move before, and she's figured out an escape, and this could be it. Cold shot to the center of the ring.
Sharpshooter on Zelina Vega. Zelina taps out. Natalya's going to the chamber.
Here is your winner by submission.